Even Alex Wood has a walk tonight. That's a fair ball. He's doing it all tonight. He's driven in Peterson. It's 3-0. Only his second run batted into the season. He is doing it all. Efficient on the mound, successful on the mound, made some great defensive plays on the mound, starting a double play, and now just kind of tomahawks this high fastball, chops it down the line, eases himself into first base because the most important thing is to be rested when he gets to the mound, but that run is huge.